Hello, good morning to you, the viewer. Today we'll be discussing an African poem titled A Government Driver on His Retirement by Onu Kingsley Chibuike. A Government Driver on His Retirement. You can see the image of somebody driving and drinking. That symbolizes the central theme in the poem. So let's have a look at it. Before it, Onu Chibuike is a Nigerian, a popular writer, and also a civil servant in the Nigerian federal government. So let's have a look at the poem. Stanza 1 and 2 of the poem. Just have a look at it. From stanza 1, we have line 1, many years on wheels in faithful service to his fatherland. Today retires he home and the celebration he holds. Now you can see from the first stanza that the poet is very satisfied with his service. That the persona is very satisfied with the service he rendered his fatherland. So he is retiring today. He is retiring today, and then he will be celebrated by the people. Then look at stanza 2. Look at stanza 2. The play, many years has he pummeled his boozy throat in obedience to duty rules and regulations. Pummeled his boozy throat, that is, his throat has been dried. He has not been drinking in obedience to the rules and regulations of his service to the fatherland. So he has not been drinking because it is forbidden that a government driver or a driver for government service shouldn't be a drunkard. So he has obeyed that rule that he is not going to drink until he retires. And eventually he has served his fatherland. He did not drink throughout the time. So look at stanza 3. Let's see what happened. Come, friends, rejoice with me. I shall boast and zoom myself home away from duty rules. Now, I shall boost and zoom myself home in the second line in this stanza 3 means that today he is going to drink and at the same time drive himself home because he has been tasting of drinking alcohol, liquor, wines, all this while, all these years of 35 years of service. He has not been drinking because it is against the law, it's against the ethic of government. Drivers or drivers who are in the services of government. So come celebrate my freedom. I need to duty tomorrow holds not. That is, he's not going to any duty tomorrow morning. He's going to rest at home. 35 years of faithful services. I will boast to sleep away my sufferings. Today I have long awaited for. So he has been waiting for the day he will retire. Tomorrow night he's not going home. He's not going to service early in the morning. He will be at home. He will drink and forget about his suffering, about his worries. And let's look at stanza 4 and 5. So look at what he says in stanza 4. More joy to send him home, a brand new car in his name, an appreciative symbol for undated 35 years of service to fatherland. So you can see that this man is a very dedicated driver. He doesn't have any blemish or no any record of corruption or bribery in the entire 35 years. And at the same time, the federal government have decided to give him a car. Have decided to give him a gift of car. A gift of car to take home as a symbol of appreciation. As a symbol of appreciation. So he is going to go home with a brand new car. And at the same time, look at stanza 5, come friend and rejoice more. Joy to no more joy to joy. Today freeze and make him a king. My patience rewarded. So he will be rewarded today. His patience have been is going to be rewarded. And then people supposed to come and rejoice with him for his job well done for his country. So he is a very good a driver. So let's look at stanza 6. And so he boozed and bruised, that is, he drank and drank until he was drunk. He drank himself to stupor, celebrating the celebration of his retirement. So from faithful service to fatherland, he battled with his butt to booze. That is, he was taking a lot of alcoholic drink, taking one bottle, two, three, four, many bottles. So on his way home, on his way, that is after he drank himself to stupor, he now took the new brand car given to him by the government. And what happened? He boosts his vision and clear judgment. Look at the next line. He boom his brand new car. That boom his brand new car. Remember, he had an accident with his brand new car, and it sent him home. Which home? Home to rest in peace. That is, he died on his way to his home to go and rest. So this one is not resting at home, waking up in the morning, drinking whatever he wants, and sleep and wake up at any time he chooses. But now he is going to rest in peace in the grave. So you can see it's very sad event that though this man has served for 35 years, from the day he retired, that's supposed to be a deal of joy, he drank himself and drove and died. It was an unfortunate incident that happened to him. So this is the analysis of the poem. I have been analyzing the poem from the beginning of the lesson, and you can read this also to have more understanding of the poem. And subscribe to this channel. We'll be doing the analysis of the figures of speech and the literary terms used in this play, in this poem. And also we are going to be discussing the themes in the poem in our next video. So subscribe so that you can get more. All these are analysis of the poem. Try and read this so that you can get more video later. So poetic devices used in the poem, we are going to be discussing this in our next video. Subscribe so that you can get the video. And I wish you a very best in your academic pursuit. Thank you and subscribe. We'll be discussing all these poetic devices in our next video. Now you can see Sindoke here. We'll be discussing all of them and the themes in the play. Thank you and subscribe.